Good day, everybody. It is a beautiful Wednesday, July 6, 2016, just about noon here in Mammoth Lakes, California. Let's check out your window cast. As you can see, clear blue, beautiful skies overhead. We expect clear skies into Sunday with highs in town in the upper 60s to low 70s. Winds over the next few days will be southwest 5 to 15 miles per hour in town and 10 to 25 mile per hour gusts over the top of Mammoth Mountain. And winds will be picking up later Friday into Saturday. We're probably pretty much light on the winds for today. I'm thinking gust to 35 up over the top of Mammoth Mountain. So a little typo there. Anyway, so what's up in Mammoth Lakes over the next week? We got lots of stuff going on this summer, and this weekend's gonna be packed with fun. Coming up Friday in the Village is the renewed effort to bring back jazz music to Mammoth Lakes in the summer. And they will be having a jazz festival Friday night through all day Saturday in the Village. So check that out if you're into jazz. Also starting on Friday is the Gimme Shelter Carnival in the Vons parking lot. So beautiful rides and games for the kids. Admission is free, just pay for your ride and your game tickets there. So that is, again, at the Vons parking lot. Not a lot of parking there, so you can park at the high school and walk over to Vons. Also on Saturday, it's the June Lake annual June Lake Triathlon. Just Google June Lake Triathlon for all the details. They do a great job at that triathlon right there on the June Lake Beach. Beautiful. So also starting this Tuesday, the USA National Mountain Bike Championships. We got some footage here we're rolling. That's from a couple years ago, I believe. The Bullet Downhill section, some good stuff. That is coming up this Tuesday into the following Sunday, and they're gonna be stationed out of Canyon Lodge. So whether you're riding or not, it's a great spectator sport. All the trails are pretty much easily hikeable to and accessible. Bring your camera, bring your video gear, and check out some great mountain bike action. USA National Championships up on Mammoth Mountain coming up this Tuesday through Sunday. All right, folks. Well, that is it for today's updates. We're going to be back doing these updates every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Weather, action, adventure, telling you about events. Should be some fun stuff. We want to thank the White Bark and the Weston for making this episode possible. And of course, we're always looking for some new sponsors. So give us a shout if you're interested. All right, well, that's it for the snowman on this beautiful Wednesday. I'm gonna roll some B-roll waterfall footage from Mammoth Creek Falls if you haven't seen that yet. So enjoy that, and I'll be back with you on Friday. All right, snowman out.